have had congestion, facial pressure and yellow nasal discharge for 10 days. Do I need antibiotics? So, most of the times, sinus infection can be because of viral infections or bacterial infections or allergies. So, usually viral infections will subside within 5 to 7 days. And sometimes it may prolong for 1 or 2 days extra. But bacterial infections may prolong for long period if it is not treated properly. And allergies are faced day to day because of allergens, dust, pollen. Whenever they are exposed to those, they will have sneezes, running nose, and once they are not exposed, they may be symptom free for months together. So how to differentiate between these three things? Usually whenever a patient comes to us, we see if there is congestion and the watery discharge in the nose, we give them on symptomatic medication for few days. After 7 days, if it is not responding, we usually consider bacterial infection. Sometimes bacterial infections may need culture sensitivity report if we feel that a patient is not responding to regular antibiotics. So once we give regular antibiotics, if the person responds, then we do not do any further investigations. If the person is not responding, we send for culture sensitivity and CT scan may be required to rule out fungal infections. In allergic rhinitis, we usually give intranasal corticosteroid sprays and antihistamines, and person will be symptom free as long as they use this medication. If it is recurring immediately after stopping the medication, we will have to do skin prick test and check blood IgE levels. In the skin prick test, we will identify the allergen which is causing frequent allergic rhinitis, and we can give immunotherapy to that particular substance or we can avoid it. And if the IgE blood levels are elevated and the person has allergies for multiple allergens, then we can consider treatment with biologics. Sometimes when the person is not responding and he is progressing to develop facial swelling and double vision or severe headaches, we should consider neurological complications or the infection extending into the brain. The key takeaway is that simple viral infections do not need oral antibiotics. And if it is a bacterial infection, we can give antibiotics for 5 to 10 days depending on the severity. And if it is allergic rhinitis, we'll have to give intranasal corticosteroids and antihistamines. And for severe complications, patient will need emergency treatment and further evaluation.